As everybody knows, the New England Patriots are expected to touch down in Glendale, Arizona, and that's going to happen today as the team gets ready for Super Bowl 49. And look at who is there. Danielle North is live. She is going to welcome the team with open arms there in the Grand Canyon State. Live look at what's happening there today. Good morning, Danielle.
Good morning to you, Will. Just want to give you an idea of where we're standing at this moment. We've been kind of roving all over the city during Eyewitness News this morning, and now here on the Rhode Show, we are outside of the Hyatt Regency in downtown Phoenix. This is one of the NFL-designated hotels, as you can see. We got up several hours ago, and keep in mind it's mountain time, so we're 2 hours behind you here in Phoenix, and there were people actually working on the facade of the building, adding the Patriots logos and Seattle Seahawks logos as well. And Les, if we want to come down to the left here, you can clearly see this huge poster of Tom Brady adorning the outside of this facility, which is really cool. A lot of the buildings in downtown Phoenix have a similar setup where the outside of the building is either lit up or decorated. Also down to my right is the Phoenix Convention Center. That's where today's media briefing is going to be taking place down the street, where the Super Bowl host committee is going to be kicking things off at 10 o'clock this morning. Governor of the state of Arizona, members of the host committee are going to be here to talk about all the preparations that are underway for the big game and also the big parties that are going on in downtown Phoenix. Really, things start to heat up on Wednesday. Super Bowl Central is the epicenter of the party scene. That's actually a few blocks down the street. We got to check out the scene where they're still setting up the huge stage. There's an ice rink. They have the Grand Canyon experience for people who are going to be downtown. So there is a lot going on. Also, as Will mentioned, the Patriots will be arriving at the Phoenix airport later today. We, of course, will be covering the arrivals with our Eyewitness News crews that are stationed here in Phoenix. We'll be covering it every step of the way, but for now, we want to send things back to Will.
All right, Danielle, while you're there today, what is the one thing that you are most excited, first of all, to be able to do while you guys are there?
A couple of things, actually. You know, one of the cool things is that there's the transit that they have in downtown Phoenix. They have this huge trolley system with these tracks going throughout the streets. So we're hoping to hitch a ride on one of those trolleys to kind of get a different view of the city streets here. Also, that ice skating rink was really cool. We were talking to one of the guys who runs the rink, and he said there were hundreds of people using it yesterday, including a lot of New Englanders. As he said, you New Englanders like to skate, so I think that's going to be one of the spots where we're going to get to see some people from back east who are here to visit in Arizona. And, of course, we want to attend that press briefing as well to really set the stage for what we're expecting to see here in Phoenix this week.
The other big question I have for you, did you bring an extra set of luggage to take home that big Tom Brady poster behind you?
I am the worst packer ever, Will. You should have seen my producer laughing at me when I opened up my suitcase. It literally like sprung open. So I just jammed stuff in there. So no, I have no extra room. I brought a ton of clothes. I have no idea. I'm probably gonna end up wearing this every day anyway. So I'm hoping for a few souvenirs. I just don't think I'll have room for the poster.
All right, we're keeping an eye on you. Thanks so much, Danielle. If that poster goes missing, we know who took it. Hope you're enjoying the beautiful weather down there while we are getting ready for the storm. We're going to check back in with Danielle tomorrow. And keep watching, because later in the show, we're going to hear from Steve Nielsen, who is also in Glendale, catching up with Patriot fans.